The objective for this video is to learn how to conduct a Scheffe test about the existence of a difference between population means. When the null hypothesis is rejected using the F test in an ANOVA procedure, the Scheffe test is used to determine where the difference exists among the means. The means must be compared two at a time using all possible combinations of means. A researcher wishes to know if there is a difference in the fuel economy for city driving for three different types of automobiles: small automobiles, sedans, and luxury automobiles. The miles per gallon for each is shown. At a 0.05 level of significance, an ANOVA test showed that at least one mean differs from the rest. Use the Scheffe test to see if a significant difference exists between each pair of means. In the process of conducting the one-way ANOVA test, the sample sizes and the sample means for each group were calculated. The within-group variance was calculated, and the critical value for the ANOVA test was also calculated. In order to find the critical value for the Scheffe test, we should multiply one less than the number of populations by the critical value for the one-way ANOVA test. So the critical value for the Scheffe test with 2 degrees of freedom in the numerator and 9 degrees of freedom in the denominator and a significance level of 0.05 will be found by multiplying 3 minus 1 by 4.26. So our critical value for the Scheffe test is 8.52. In the numerator of the formula for the test value for the Scheffe test, we will square the difference between the sample means for the two populations that we are comparing at the moment. We will then divide that quantity by the within-group variance and the sum of the inverses of the sample sizes. So for instance, if we are going to begin by comparing the small cars to the sedans, the numerator will be x1 bar minus x2 bar squared, and the denominator will be the within-group variance times 1 over n1 plus 1 over n2. So we will have 37.25 minus 35.4 with that quantity squared divided by 25.106 times 1 over 4 plus 1 over 5. This gives us a test value of 0.30. Since 0.30 is less than 8.52, no significant difference exists between the mean of small cars and the mean of sedans. So now let's compare the small cars to the luxury cars, or in other words, group 1 to group 3. When we substitute the values for these two groups into the formula, we find a test value of 8.64. Since 8.64 is greater than 8.52, a significant difference exists between the mean of small cars and the mean of luxury cars. Finally, we will compare sedans to luxury cars, or in other words, group 2 to group 3. Again, substituting these values into the formula, we find a test value of 6.60. Since 6.60 is less than 8.52, no significant difference exists between the mean of sedans and the mean of luxury cars. In this video, we learned how to conduct a Scheffe test about the existence of a difference between population means.